Modesty. Out you come now. Modesty. There's no need to be afraid.
Why me? Why'd you choose me to help you?
You have magical ancestry, but no power.
But you said you could teach me.
You're unteachable. Your mother's dead. That's your reward. Credence, I owe you an apology.
What you doing, Credence?
I apologize, Credence! You are beautiful! Can't you see, Credence?
Is that it? That's the obscurity thing?
If I don't come back, look after my creatures. Everything that you need to know is in there.
You heard him. Look after them.
Keep hold of that, honey.
I could have sworn I saw a mole wearing a diamond necklace earlier. Yeah, maybe I should...
Not again. This time, I'm going to save it.
You heard of the Second Salemers? Those guys are pretty intense.
Ah, Manhattan. Such a big city. I always get lost. Well, aren't you incorrigible? I can feel it already. I haven't felt anything this powerful before.
Credence! There's no need to hide, no need for shame. We both had to hide what we want and who we are. Freedom for wizard kind.
Go on, Newt. I can handle this myself. Go save Credence.
No, don't! I can help. Anymore. Credence, right? From the Second Salem Church. But I could...
Thank you.
just the thing for this. Let's go check on my creatures. Hopefully none have got out. Understand what's happening to you. I can help you to control it.
There it is. Get it. Get the Obscurus.
Wait. No! A charm for this? Wait, it's oh, no, it's gone.
Too late.
Credence, you are an Obscurial, a wizard whose magic has been suppressed. Were you punished for it? That's usually how it starts. I think that the Obscurus comes first as a friend, as a comfort perhaps. Was that how it was for you?
Now tell him how you killed the last Obscurial you met, Scamander.
Scamander just wants to put you in his case with all the other freaks. Why waste your power? Why not use it?
He can't be properly harnessed. Don't listen to him, Credence.
Stop!
Insist on pursuing this. Credence has a greater purpose. The Obscurial is our weapon. Power surging through you. Understand the Obscurus has always been a friend. It completes you.
Oh. Slightly problematic.
I will protect you.
Goldstein, get down!
No, stop! You're frightening him!
I'd like you to relieve Mr. Graves of his wand and escort him back.
You think you can hold me?
We'll do our best. I owe you an apology, Mr. Scamander. The magical community is exposed. We cannot obliviate an entire city.
Actually, I think we can.
You know what you gotta do.
Can be no exceptions. I'm sorry, but even one witness, you know the law.
No. We'll think of something. We'll hunt you.
This is for the best. I was never even supposed to be here. Newt only kept me around because... Hey, Newt, why did you keep me around?
Because I like you. Because you're my friend. And I'll never forget how you helped me, Jacob. Jacob.
It's just like waking up, right?
It's been,
Hasn't it?
I'll send you a copy of my book. Give me.
I'd like that.
How would you feel if I gave you your copy in person?
I'd like that. Very much.
You know, New York is considerably more interesting than I expected.
What's your idea from Mr. Kowalski?
I don't know. They just come.
You bake, honey? I love to cook.
Well, hey, another satisfied customer. It was the orange zest, right?